Right then. A crushed Grushnak opened up the way to the next level. The endgame will be here soon. Oops. Done him. Start smashing him up. This down. Why not just get those off? He is being pulverized. He's missing mind slayer. That won't be fun to fight. Oh, he's unstoppable. That's annoying. How much did he kill? Quite a bit. Almost got him again. There we go. Orcist. Kill all pride leaders. Now, how hard will we be to deal with? Hopefully not too hard. Almost gone. There's the Fall of the Mighty. See here. See, I can basically read the second part of that. Here's Grushnak's note. Why are you not dead yet? Because healing too much, maybe? There we go. We have the ooze type of monster over here soon fight. Boss of the oozes. Maybe I already fought him though. Totally possible. There we go! I made it to the start of the slime pits. Glory to Pride! Lovely stuff here. Unfortunately, none of this really like captures my attention, so. Well, let's go clear out the slime tunnels. Why not? I don't usually just like, you know, clear as I go, but I figured this character I possibly can, so. I didn't clear the days. That's annoying. Clear off his stuff here a little bit. I guess the rest of the stuff I got him isn't like, you know, actual sustain, so. There we go. There's a ring of growth. Tier 2 ring popping out. Are you unstoppable? Yeah, you're unstoppable, that's why you aren't dying. There's a dragon orb. The Archmage! I'll fight this. It's awesome from the get-go, that's nice. Try making us fail some stuff. Thank you. some friends out. Trying to silence them. Molten skin. Oh, there we go. I guess this one's deaf. Yep, there's deaf. There's the Arc Lich. Or just regular lich, I guess. Failed again with anything there. So let's try this. Failed that too. I think he died already once. Has to teleport somewhere. There he is over there. Necessarily lock him down. Over there now. Nope, they didn't lock him down, but oh well. Let's get this going. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Here's the Threads of Fate. Anacross is an arcane item, so I can't use it. Decent ring right there, but I think I'm for a different thing for obvious reasons. I would like this like a little bit higher, like, you know, tier. Might have actually used it. All that's left is the Forge Giant. The Corruptor. Silenced him. Scare buddies out. He's still silenced. And there we go. Took them all out easily enough. Level change right here. Do I want to start my ascent right now, I guess? I think before we do, let's go talk to Aaron. Just so I can show you guys off the message she says. I've destroyed at least all the Orc Prides. And yes, at the hands of just one dwarf. Because I'm a dwarf. So yes, falling toward Apophis. Seek the sorcerers and stop them before they bend the world to their will. Before I go anywhere, did I get this done already? So make sure. Yep, pretty sure I killed off effing here. I wasn't sure I killed those guys because, you know, I didn't have the pearl from them. Or maybe I sold it off by accident, who knows. I'm tempted to go back to the Elven Ruins, but I really want to get this run done and over with. So the High Peak I go. Don't need to activate the orb here, so there we go. Now, note something, I don't really need to fight everything on this, like, you know, level, so. I really just have to get up to the sorcerers and that's it, so. Cool, I silenced this guy. I've already basically made it to the end. Interesting. See, I could run around trying to, like, you know, get more loot, but let's just get to the end. That's my thoughts right now. There's an Intimidating Cave, it's gonna have some dragons in it. Oh, look at that, there's the number one mass right there, so. Demologist, hello. Let's get him out. Grab that. It's probably that right there. Get some more damage out. Going down pretty quickly. Already dead. It's convenient that the levels are right next to, like, you know, the entrances that come in. Oh, each of these like has like their own sort of like zone of Y effects. There'd be some ruins on the floor. I'm not sure if it's gonna matter if I see, like, you know, I copy this down, but three lines vertically, a triangle. There's the unique right here, a Brawler Mind Slayer. Let's get him out. There we go, the ice field's gone. Off some stuff on him. They get anything fun here? Huh, my strength is high enough for these right now for some reason. Almost give me the stats for it. Well, up I go. Banshee's not fun. Oh yeah, I was looking for the glyphs on that floor, wasn't I? Oh well. Forgot about it. You know, the Frog Cults DLC is like interesting, but at the same time, it's just sort of meh to me as well. A human invoker. We're taking a while to go down. Did absolutely nothing, I don't think. At a rare. Oh yeah, floor. They do that sort of thing, don't they? You are going down very, very slowly. Oh, we locked him down for a moment. I think he's sealing up a little bit too fast as a thing. Oh, he's got regeneration, that's why. He will go down fast enough, I guess. I'm trying to find another one, but it makes more sense to, you know, kill the guy in the staircase first, wherever he is. Well, that's not fun. There we go. They're in Tunane Cave. Fun. That's a vampire lore, but not unique, so nothing to really care about. Huh, he doesn't have any spells, this guy. Alright, we got ourselves a Dulig unique over here. That sounds unlucky. Alright, the nuke wasn't anything to deal with. Worry. This brawl is more of a worry. This guy, I feel like it. Let's get this guy out in play. Saw Butcher Side Shot. We'll see how devastating this guy's gonna be. Let's get this going. Let's get him feeling maybe. Pull him away for a moment. Let's get Lee's ties out. Such a thrilling away. There we go. Remove reflection. Interesting things that dropped off from something that wasn't the Orcish Troll or something else that I could find in store, perhaps. I think it's the first time I've ever seen this drop by something that wasn't, you know, the Troll Mage for the most part. The Hedge Wizard. I'm surprised I'm not finding any cloaks. This isn't too bad. The thing that's nice about this helmet is that, like, you know, it gives me all that willpower and constitution, but it also gives me, like, you know, quite a bit of, like, you know, of armor, considering the fact this basically was giving me lots of armor. It also gives me a like, you know, resistances to, like, you know, blight, physical, arcane, life. I'm not really missing too much of the, like, you know, resistance I've lost there, so. I can deal with it. I do like the Dragon Skull Helm, but whatever. We'll just replace it with that then. Goodbye, Rune Reflection. I hardly get rid of you ever, but you know, whatever. In this case, I will. Please be annoying, but well. Not much I can do about it. Whoa! That was really close. Let's get rid of that wound. Yes, archers! Ow! Up a little bit. There's the arch right there. We're getting so close, I really want to basically, like, you know, clear this level, so it's one last level to basically add into, like, the final boss fight. There we go, finally found a cloak. Mines there some sort over there. Everything hits me hard now. We're almost done. Let's waste my time waiting for it to go away. Alright, well, I feel if I see something like that, that might like die quickly, but may not, so let's enter here. I went pretty far, I think. Next episode is probably going to be the final one to basically, like, you know, end off this run. Hopefully get my Drem win, and then... Well, it's really just like the Krog, I guess, I've basically yet to win with at this point in New York, if you want to consider, like, you know, Embers of Rage, but whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed the run so far, and take care.